Alrighty, guys. It's Thursday, the 14th of December. We'll be tackling Maple Rush by Longy and Spacko. I see new blocks on the track. Who knows if we're actually going to drive on them, though? Well, we are. We're driving on them. If not, just to make a very quick turnaround. It looks like we're going to be driving on the moor. I don't like how the gear sounds. But we have full grip, so I don't know. We have full grip, so it's not like we would be able to get a better gear. Clearly, I don't understand how to do this. Okay, it's whatever right now. Oh my god, we've got wood. I still don't understand it. Grass into wood. Holy crap. Whoa. Alright, well, you know. It's new surface driving. I don't know how to do it yet. Oh my god. It's really hard to see where I'm going in this wood road. Oh my god. I don't... Why? I, like, seriously don't understand this. I got a bad gear, and that's the best I got. Oh my god. Okay, hold on. Let's figure this out here. Okay. I mean, it seems like it's just hold left. I think I'm able to succeed in doing that. Whoa! Alright, well, you know. Boing. Oh god, we're snow car. Whoa, alright. I think that's a drift, but I'm not there yet. Why? Why can't I do this turn? Oh my god. Oh my god. Whoa, all right. Thus we find out that it's high speed and snow car. Oh my god. I'm still not used to driving on wood. Ugh. ear was itchy. What the heck was that, by the way? Okay. Oh, I have to be, like, so ready for that turn. Oh my god, all right. Like, seriously? Okay. And then it's a drift. Oh my god, that's a risky. Okay. That snow car section is going to kill me over and over and over again, and there's not really much I can do about it. Okay, I tried. Much better. Oh my god, that finish. There. I have a better idea of what I'm looking for in that finish now, so. Should be a lot easier. Should be. Flipped. Oh my god. Oh my god, and I'm not the state, I'm not the snow car anymore, and suddenly I'm just dead. Oh my god. It's basically, the problem is it's basically hold right. Like if I had 90% steering input, or maybe even 95 honestly, I would be able to hold right. I think it's like, depending on the angle, maybe not. Depending on the angle, I feel like it's just a little bit lower than 100%. And I don't have the control to hold, like, wait, hold on. There, that's 90%. Heck if I'm gonna get that. I
I haven't learned the art of very light pressing. Or very precise pressing, I guess you should say. Okay, I hit the wall. Okay. There. It was a clean run, finally. Okay, let's keep it going. I was sliding on the snow car. I don't know how much that affected my speed, but I feel like if the snow car slides in any capacity, it is slower. Okay. Oh my God, yeah. Beginning of the whole snow car will kill me, and there's not much I can do about it. Now that I'm able to get to it consistently. Dude, it's really easy to do that. I hit the brake button. My finger's heavy. Okay. Try to do that end drift better. I Okay, that end was terrible. There's room for improvement in the end. We're bringing the time down. Okay, I'm just gonna land on the edge of the dirt real quick. Okay. Oh my god, you really have to be on top of that corner. Otherwise, if you're behind in any capacity, you will just be punished. And to even do that, you have to make this dirt turn, which this dirt turn's not trivial. Oh my god. Trying to keep more speed out of the drift because I feel like I can. Just I have to actually do it. I clipped. That's unfortunate. Oh my god. Okay, well. Oh my god. I touched the wall? I think I did. Oh my god. It's like the snow car both has a ton of grip when I needed to and steers ridiculously tightly, and then if I'm just a little bit late on starting to steer, oh, you know, and it's not as tight as it looks. It's basically just as tight as the stadium car. Why did you think it was so tight? equipped. Really easy to do. It's like the wood texture is Trackmania in fast motion. End might be better. Definitely gonna be better. It's half a second almost. There we go. Brought the time down. Let's see if we can do even better. Oh god, that's not gonna do. If I just did that drift better, I would be so winning. It's a really good bobsleigh though. And I don't even get the super insane improvement because of the risky finish. Got air. Hello? How do I manage that one? I geared in the middle of that landing. Okay, there's point two. I mean, I know I can get another point too, just from past run experience. Will I get that is the real question. We'll find out. God. Way faster, but I'm behind in general. And then I did that. Oh my god. We're really still doing that. Bad gear. Not as good of an ice drift or ice bobsleigh. Okay, half of a 10th. Keep her going. Cool. No. A big speed. That was delayed. Just a bad bobsleigh. I did a cool corkscrew to finish it off. Oh my god. Okay, please don't gear up. The last thing I want. Big speed. Okay. I just needed a better end, and that's, and then I just ruined it by crashing. Whoa! Okay, I thought I hit the outside of the dirt, and then I was... Because of that, I waited a little bit too long to do this turn, and then just wasn't lined up in any of the places I needed to be lined up at. Okay. Yeah, I started too early. Oh. Oh, and that's looking like it's gonna be it for today, too. Well, I will see you all tomorrow. Where we will attack whatever track happens to be the track the day for the day. Until then, I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope you enjoy the rest of your day. And I will see you all later.